just by a lab later. And then they'll set in our evidence room until it goes to trial.
47.5.
In total, they've seized 284 pounds of marijuana. To wholesale distributors in Phoenix, this is worth around $142,000. For the packer now in custody,